I'm ashamed of you. You have embarrassed yourself. You have embarrassed the WWE. You entered into a conspiracy with a WWE official to ensure fast counts so you could become WWE champion? Daniel, now you're gonna lie about it. Daniel, you leave me no choice. As of this moment, I am holding the WWE championship in abeyance. I am not going to return the championship to Randy Orton, but Daniel Bryan, as of this moment, you are no longer the WWE champion. I can understand you're upset. I will investigate this further, and possibly there might be a rematch in the future. But as of right now, there is no WWE champion. Daniel, I need you to do the right thing. Since you are no longer champion, I need you to hand over the WWE championship belt to me. Daniel, I'm gonna speak to you like a man. You have embarrassed yourself. You've disgraced yourself. You've disgraced the WWE Championship. You have disgraced your family. I would have thought Sean taught you better than this. Daniel, you are no longer the WWE Champion. Hand over to me the WWE Championship belt, or I will take it from you. No longer the WWE champion. The title is held up. There is no champion. I will get to the bottom of this, but in the meantime, you need to hand over that WWE championship belt to me, Daniel. Or I promise you, I will take it from you.
Championship and leaving Daniel Bryan lying in the middle of the ring without the championship.